patience and sentimental fools. Let's do some more Enter the Gungeon as the knight. The knight. The beautiful Solaire of a... somewhere of Stora? Was it a Stora? I don't know, man. Let's simply... oh, yes, yes. We need to talk to this fool. That he will unlock something. We're going to use my continued livelihood in this gun-forsaken place. I've donated something to the acquisitions department in your name. I hope it puts the odds a little more in your favor. Chances are you'll need all the help you can get. Run along now. Oh, what the? Not this time, sucker! Oh, okay. I was scouting. I flew too close. That's it? So you got. I wanted to throw that into the abyss. He thwarted my asshole efforts. All right, let's just spend this money. I would like to, you know, keep unlocking things in this regular store. Because the more you unlock, I think, like, the more expensive they become. So that means you can have even better stuff in the Gungeon, right? Science cannon sounds badass. Science is always great. The grass chopper hasn't. I have no idea what it might be. But they have now been unlocked. I think the elevator guy wanted credits from us. Now I forget. But whatever, man. Let's just go in. Are you guys in a hurry? I'm not in a hurry to unlock everything. So let's go into the Gungeon and just kill a bunch of fools. You know, lose our armor right away because, you know, armor is for the weak. Why do I need armor when I can just dodge through everything? I am absolutely never going to need anything at all. Let me turn down my volume a little bit. I don't want it to be captured. The sound, the game sounds don't want it to be captured by the microphone. That is the mission of the recording software. And so, I shall not let it echo into my recording. I still am fiddling a bit with the recording setup, so if you notice something weird, that is probably the cause. I'm trying to improve the quality of it at every turn. Hopefully this is the pinnacle of the recording quality that I can have, as in my voice was. You know, the software that I use to record the video quality has not been altered, but recently got a new microphone and I am liking it a lot. But, you know, you gotta fiddle a lot with new hardware. Make sure that you have the optimal settings and the optimal setup in your face so that it will do the best that you can possibly provide. Keyboard, this will not be bad. I mean, it will not be disastrous, but I think I'm going to pass on it. I'm not going to be spending that key on a brown chest. I am above such menial expenditures. And instead, I'm just going to visit murder upon all of these retarded gun dead. Oh man, this is all a whole room. I am weirded out by it. Please, now die. Now die, please, thank you. Please and thank you. Always gotta be nice to the people that you want to kill. Otherwise, they might complain while you murder them. And you don't want complaints on your record. You don't want to be one of those guys that gets a record full of complaints, a Yelp page that says, this man, while he murdered me, he was not nice about it, he was pretty rude. I demand my money back. My murdering service was not as promised. It was a very bad service. These tables are providing all the cover in the world. Oh yeah. I am an equal opportunity murderer. I will not discriminate your shape, color, or tone of your voice. I will not even give a damn about the size of your tits. I will kill you regardless of all of those factors. Pretty upsetting though that I took a bunch of damage there. I am not pleased. What can you do, man? What can you do? Maybe something I want to do is go to Trashland so that I can gather more items so that then I'll be able to more easily beat the freaking bullet hell that is supposedly now our brand new frontier after killing the past. I was unaware of the existence until we went into that nightmarish place for the first time. It was quite the ordeal. I didn't feel like it was horrible, but I wouldn't call it hellish. More like purgatory-like. Maybe like having a bad day at prison. You know, it wasn't like complete hell. It's more like mild version of a bad day. The grappling hook, I want it. I want it now. I don't care about that key. I don't care about anything. I want the grappling hook. I just loved the way it worked. I don't know if it's all that useful. I'm pretty sure it's not that useful. You asshole! Get the hell out of my way! My beautiful radio. I would love to be able to use the radio. But you know, it was premature buy. I will definitely concede that much. It was not smart to buy so quickly, spend my money like this so readily. Let's just open that. Whatever. Char shot, hold to fire. I am fine with this. But damn it, I loved the grappling hook when we found it last time. Do I want to explore? Do I want to just go? Let's just go for here. It was hilarious. It was awesome. What is this? The twin dudes. Oopla! Ooh! Oopla! They do. It does some damage. Not terribly great. But the charge shot, it's pretty damn badass. It does a decent amount of damage. There you go. Aha! It stops the charge on its tracks, so that's pretty okay. I might have blanked there, but thankfully... I don't know why I'm doing things the way I'm doing. I'm going to blank here because I run really close to the guy like a moron. So if I had not blanked, probably he would have had the time, the chance. Let's blank here. I feel like those were not warranted. But it wasn't a bad call. I mean, it ensured that it would not take damage and I got the ace here. So I don't see why I would not do that blank. There. Nice, nice, nice. Elephant gun. Shoots elephants. I don't think there's any elephants in the Gungeon, though, so this gun is totally worthless to me. Let's go this way. Continue exploring. Of course, we're going to shoot walls. Like pros. Elephant gun, you say? Wonder if it'll work on different creatures that are not elephants. I guess we'll do it for science. I doubt it, though, because, you know, if the purpose is on the gun itself, why would it lie to you? It didn't seem very elephant-friendly. I don't know. Oh shit! That's right, this guy. Still not. It's alright. I mean, the damage is not terrible. Not all that pleased with it. It's okay. I'm going to shoot the walls in the chest rooms that we have found. Also, I have a key. Do I want to spend in the brown chest? Nah, I'm just going to destroy it. But for now, we're going to elephant gun all of them walls. Nothing here. There's another one there. Let's go to it! Mm-mm-mm-mm. Do you go faster if you dodge roll all the time? I think so. I want to say you do. Alright. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there! Destroy the brown chest. Not interested. Get some junk. I don't think that it can be a secret room here. So, the last thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna shoot the walls here. Because we have found secret rooms right there. It is not there. So I'm just going to pick a random room and do it. I think this might be a one. Let's do it. Let's do it there. It looks somewhat likely. It's not. That's too bad. This is one of those instances where I don't think you can tell. There's just no way to tell. Maybe if I had more experience and more wherewithal with the location of secret rooms, I would be able to suss it out. But not today. I forgot to buy the key. That was absolutely dumb. I think I have the money for it and everything. So my bad. Totally my bad. There was a super cheap key. Ah, I don't have the money. Okay, I don't feel so bad now. But yes, I don't feel even one bit bad about doing that because this grappling hook, man, is super fun. I don't know if it's the most amazing thing in the entirety of the game, but it's so much fun to use. And so I want to use it. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Also, look, it recharges by time. It's not by how much damage you do. Oh, shit. Yeah, that happened. That was bullshit. I'm not pleased with it. Went through the room and walked into it before I even knew what happened there. What was going on. Here's a question for you. Is this a better boss weapon killing? Boss killing weapon? Or a better mob clearing weapon? Moreover, is it worth it to use it instead of the default weapon? Why am I not stunning these guys? I don't know. I'm a little foolish. I feel bad about everything, every one of my decisions. Hey, ammunition. Let's get some more elephant gun. I liked it for the boss. It was pretty good. As in the charge super shotgun. It's pretty cool. I should have stunned the other guy. That's okay, though. It's a cool stun. We went into a circle, so never mind about that. Let's go down this way. I can shorten my trip by a microsecond by using the thingy over there. And yeah, we'll buy the key. Everything else seems pretty shitty. So let's move on. Okay, let's use a charge shot to clear a few rooms here. See just how good it is to do deal single target damage. Thing is, you know, it's so easy to kill these guys with a default weapon. I'm not even going to bother with all this stuff. All right, we got a NPC. This is basically free upgrade for you because you always explore the freaking levels. If you know what the hell you're doing, you're exploring all of the levels all the time. I don't know. I have no idea what. I'm just talking out of my ass right now because maybe the pros are like, you know what? It's really not worth it to explore jack shit. Just find a couple chests and then get the hell out. That will be the way to really do the Gungeon. I have no freaking idea. Kill are you? All right. You guys are all hella dead. That is all that's going to happen to your faces. Yeah, I'm displeased about that. Sometimes you get caught in the scenery. It's a thing that happens. And not much I can do about it other than not being so terrible. I'm trying to dodge. I think I'll ride just elephant gun my way. They're pretty similar guns, aren't they? Not pretty similar damage. If all of the pellets land, it's pretty comparable, the damage that you do here. Stun you! Ha ha! Oh! Now you have devolved into little bats. We get more ammunition for both of them. All right, neat. Ammunition drops out of my butthole is amazing. Let's get out of here. Continue exploring. Maybe we'll find a brothel. That'll be a nice thing to find, a brothel in the Gungeon where you can, you know, you take damage because you contracted STD, but you get some coolness stat upgrade. Everybody knows that if you're paying for sex, you're the coolest guy there is. Let's go down here. There's another thing with the... Ooh. Perfect bullet angel, no fallen. Blood sacrifice to the altar. Absolutely. We get some curse, you get some extra damage to be dealt. That is not what I wanted, but thankfully, I was not pulled all the way into the abyss. That would have been awful. And why am I exploring the entirety of the... of the level, you may ask. I really don't know. It's just a thing. It's just a thing that I do before going to the boss. I don't know whether it's worth it or not. I don't know if it makes... I don't think it makes a difference because I have weapons enough to kill a boss. So it's not like I absolutely have to. Let's open that up. Ooh, that looks interesting. Oh, the hammer. We have seen this before. Nothing there. There can't be anything there. Okay. Maybe we'll find another chest this way. Unless, remember, we have opened up... I'm saying we have shot the walls in the other chest room. Let's not forget about that. Stun! I love the grappling hook is just something that just gives me joy. It just gives me joy to use it. Okay, this is a trivial room, if I ever saw any. Don't even bother to put such garbage in me. Match complete. That's right, we were exploring this thing. So I totally forgot about that guy, but thankfully... Look at this opening. Ooh, that's very nice. Gun Knight Gauntlet. Armor every room. I mean, every floor. Alright, let's get our reward. Totally forgot about you, but thankfully... What you got? Grenade Launcher. Whomp. This was an amazing weapon when we had the synergy for it. Did not check for secret rooms. There could be one in the back. Let's find out. The hammer. Hey, look at that. Sweet deal. Worth it? No. I say, well, it's nice to have the point of health there. And we got the blank bag, so it was not a waste. So there's that. All right, let's do the boss. I think we're just going to do... Let's see how much damage the elephant gun does. I don't know if it's worth it. I don't know if it's worth it compared to... Oops. the compared to the charge shotgun, it feels like it's about the same, except the scatter is much smaller in the charge shotgun. This face is about the easiest, right? As long as you remain close. Wow, I totally messed that one up. Thankfully, though, I was able to get the hell out of the way. Should have taken damage, honestly. My incompetence was quite clear. I took that like an idiot. I think this fight is better with this shotgun because it bounces and there's no scatter. So that way... Oh, okay, well, see you later. This is bad. Thankfully, that shot landed. I was about to use the blank. And it would have been a perfectly warranted thing to use. Bit of a mistake with the grappling hook. It's the thing that you open yourself to. Ooh, that looks like some kind of ammo upgrade. I'll take ammo for that. And of course, the master round. And what do you have? Green Guon Stone. Chance to heal. That's a new one. Okay, yeah. All these new things. Chance to heal upon taking damage. Looks like the Guon Stones, they are all upon taking damage. But I mean, you know, this will reduce our likelihood to die, right? Because it will just pay us back whenever we hit. So it sounds like a very useful thing if you get lucky. The green Guon Stone abhors pain and has a small chance to heal its bearer upon being wounded. It seems to grow more desperate as the risk of death rises. Yeah, so that's cool. Like, the closer to death you are, the more chances you get to get that. And also, it's an orbital. It will stop bullets. Anyway, I don't think there's anything left to be done. Let's make another visit to our shop just in case that there's something interesting. There's absolutely nothing. This is the snowballer, and that is garbage. So we're basically done here. Unfortunate. We also encountered the secret room, so that's fantastic. No use for this health. Probably I will miss it later on. But what can you do? What can you do? Just move on with life. And I forget... Go back to the exit. It's not there anymore. I think it's the next one. The next level. We'll have the requirements for the freaking shortcut. I'm telling you, is it worth it? I'm never going to take the damn shortcuts, but you want to unlock everything, right? You want to unlock everything in the game, so I will be spending the resources eventually. Not going to be today, I don't think, because I think he has something ridiculous, like 120 shells and something stupid like 4 keys. So... I don't know, man. I don't know. I have mixed feelings about his existence. Get a gem, dude. Because... we took that curse from the bullet angel. We don't want any more curse. I think I have learned my lesson. Don't take curse. Like, take it once. That's good enough. Take 1 point of curse. That's good enough. Whatever else is just not worth it. You have so many chances of getting completely destroyed. I think this is a good chance for this shotgun, because that happens. And of course, you know, bounces and pierces shots. So I would say this shotgun is better than the elephant gun, if only because it has piercing shots. But anyway, let's use the hammer to clear rooms. I think this is like the more reliable room clearer. They're all very comparable, I would say, the weapons I have. I mean, they're very different, but in power level. The power level is not even close to 9,000. Vegeta, what did the scouter say about his power level? It's over 9,000! What 9,000? That can't be right! There's no way he's more powerful than me! There's a 2007 meme for you. I hope that you have enjoyed it. Send your angry comments in the comment section below. I will gladly take them because I deserve them so much. And I apologize for the terrible headache that I just gave you. I'm Mimic! Okay, hello, sir! Hello, sir! How are you doing? I hope that you're doing okay. I hope fate finds you nicely. You are now dead. Is that a Makarov? Basically, a slightly better default weapon. Yay. And this grenade launcher that I totally forgot about. Probably not even going to touch it. Blow that up, please. I don't want it. Probably not even going to touch that grenade launcher. Should be just using default weapon here. It's just so silly to be spending any ammunition. Yeah, the hammer is a good Good thing to replenish. Might as well just teleport right next to this thing. Yes, indeed! I'm loving this grappling hook. Let me count the ways I love it. At least four. At least four ways. It goes forward, it stuns enemies, it makes me move a lot and fast, and it looks cool as all hell, so I am digging it. Let's see what Mr. Shellkeeper holds. I have 70. Ooh, like the Medal of Valor. I still forget, every time I forget what the hell that does. T-shirt cannon. I forget what this does. Won't the ammo Nomicon tell me, actually? Passive weapons? I mean, passive items? Na-na-na-na-na-na. It was useful, I remember that much. It was pretty good. There it is. Significantly increases damage dealt to powerful foes. That was right. We totally want that. Right? Yeah, we don't care about unlocking nothing. Let's just grab it and feel good about ourselves. Okay, you die. You die now, please. I'm not getting the damage a lot. This is probably thanks to the curse that we took. You know, we paid some blood sacrifice to do some extra damage to our enemies. Okay, let's just stun that guy. Let's get some damage done to these guys. Let's hammer this dude. I used the blank, probably unwarranted. Ugh, son of a bitch, and I used the... That's kind of dumb. Pretty stupid. I felt like I rolled in time, but I did not. Quite clearly. So I feel pretty bad about taking that point of damage. Feel that I shouldn't have. This room should not have damaged me, honestly. I basically sucked at it. That was what happened there. Nothing that I can say in my defense, other than I was bad in that room. And maybe I can do better in the future. I want to destroy that place. Oh my goodness, this is a nightmare of a place. What the hell is going on? It's murder all. Murder all. I should be using this charge shotgun. Probably would make these type of rooms much, much easier. Let's roll with it for a little while. That was a poor shot. Poorly aimed shot. Stun this guy before he kills me. There you go. In the face. Boom! And it's also an incredibly satisfying weapon to use. It's so cool. Runs out of ammunition quickly, though. Okay. Love to detonate that. Hopefully the bouncy will do it. He hasn't. Too bad. That has looking shots, though. Digging them so hard. The massive boner just looking at those shots. When that happens. These guys, I don't like them. Aha, there's the detonation. There you go. Enjoy. This guy's nuts. Please stop. Please stop now. Holy crap. Well, that's not what I meant to do. Oh shit, this dude over here. What is your dealio, man? I think you just need to land one shot to kill him, but he was just so dodgy. Upsetting. Alright. Fight this place. These guys will endeavor to throw me into the goop. Alright. Jesus, hail. Let's just navigate our way out of here. This is probably going to be depleted in the next room, which upsets me. Okay. Nothing there. It's not gonna be anything there. I have no keys. It's just going to stay there for a little while. Alrighty. Oh! Elephant gunned! Man, that really definitely pushes them monsters away. Good dealios. Alright, move on with my life. Ugh! This is out of ammunition. It's down. It's down. Here, a grenade for you. Boom! With the extra damage, it might be worth using. Hey, half a heart that I have no need for, and a complete dead end. This is not a bad thing to use. Hey, look at that. Man, I feel pretty good about that shot. Are you a mimic? No. It's open. And that is just money. We got our blank back. We got a little bit of money out of that. That's okay. But you guys have told me that, hey, some secret rooms can be amazing. So just keep at it. You might find something amazing. So I am not going to desist on my quest to find them secret rooms. Alright. There's some more to explore. We could face the boss. Are you guys gonna face the boss? I have 4 health. This is okay charged. And now we have the Medal of Valor. We should do a lot of damage to this guy. Whoever the hell it is. And it is the door. This is difficult to ace, to say the least. I do have one blank. The Door Lord. Okay, friend. Let's see if we can get some damage onto you. Oh, really? Really? It was a good dodge, and then he wasn't. I really shouldn't have even dodged. I don't know why the hell I did it. Okay, I don't even know why I even use the blank anymore, because it's like, you already got hit. Who cares? Oh my goodness, holy shit, that attack! What is happening? Maybe I should give a crap about not getting hit, because I'm going to maybe die. Okay, this is new. I'm not fond of it. I just dodged straight into it. That was bullshit. And then I died, because holy crap! What the hell just happened? I had a much easier time against this guy before. What the hell just happened? I am flabbergasted at this. It's like, I think the whole deal was staying back from the rotating laser. That was the big mistake that I made. Because it just kept hitting me when I couldn't see it coming. It was absolutely awful. Wow, that was pitiful. I feel bad about myself. And this game just made me want to kill myself. So thank you so much for that, Gungeon. Thank you so much for making me feel incredibly inadequate. Do you have anything new to say? Absolutely nothing. It's a 26-minute run. It's looking really good at fun. Something you might find here. Look at that. Gun boots. I feel down the shaft, though. So why? Who knows where it might turn out. Maybe you'll find it. Maybe what else is in the shafts? You know something I have never done? Let's do this. Let's go into the elevator shaft. Now, now that we had a really short run, we're going to try the shortcut. Because it just feels wrong. It feels wrong to stop playing here. I don't want to stop playing here. Like, I just... like, complete anticlimactic bullshit. I don't want to leave it like that. Instead, I just, you know, took a little bit of damage there to start really well. Started the run amazingly. What I want to do... shit, man. Please. What I want to do is, one, stop taking ridiculous damage. That would be amazing. If maybe you stop being terrible at everything you try to accomplish. That would be fantastic. And two, I would like to just rush to the bosses all the time and see what happens. I want to see what happens when you focus on just... wow. Focus on maybe getting through. If you touch this guy, it will damage you. Okay, that's a new development I was not aware of, and now I am. I should have been aware of it, though, because it has happened before. My goodness, it's terrible. Okay, he gets reinforcements. Don't appreciate it. And right away, you see why taking shortcuts, it's awful. Like, you start in level 2 with your default weapon. And that's just absolutely nothing. Just your default weapon facing level 2 bosses. It's like, duh. Do I want this at all, ever? The answer is no. I am only doing it to try it out. And I can absolutely see why this is just awful. Because, you know, level 1 is okay with the default weapon. You kill the things pretty quickly. In level 2, they are already buffed. Their health is all buffed. And, of course, you're facing different patterns. Much more difficult things to avoid. It's not like it's awful. It's not like it's incredibly difficult to avoid them. Even though this guy is trying to prove me wrong with what I'm saying right now. But you can definitely tell the difference in difficulty. This is the challenge, dude. What do you want me to do? Without taking damage. I can do that. I can do that, friendo. Here's the money. Do I have the money? I guess I gave him the money, so that's all good. Okay, I cannot take any damage against these dudes. Should be pretty easy, right? Come on. You can do it. That's it. That's all. Okay, amazing. This is basically the game throwing me a bone. Saying, here, heart container. Have fun. Thank you so much. That was cool. Hedge slinger. Okay, that was kind of cool. I don't know what the achievement is, but I appreciate it. I have achieved something in life now. I can die happy after Steam has told me that I am an achieved person. I have accomplished something with my otherwise bereft of meaning life. I would like for all of you, drop dead. Would you guys like to comply with this request? Please submit your votes to this blind deposit, and I will tally them up. This is a democratic process. No, you fools! Of course it's not! You're all going to die! You're all going to die by my hand. There's no voting here. You're all going to perish, and I will reap the rewards from your dead, cold corpses! Got a little carried away there, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that you had to witness such a violent turn of events, such a violent face-to-heel transition, but these people, man, they just piss me off. We'll love to find some more health. That would be also amazing, because I have been terrible so far at avoiding damage. I wouldn't say I've been terrible, I've just been bad. Not so much terrible, just bad. I think I can tell myself such a thing so that I may sleep a night today without feeling like a complete waste of breath for everybody. Let's go down here, maybe get something I can maybe purchase. What the hell is that? That's new. Melted rock, I don't think I've ever seen it. I guess we're buying the key. Ain't got nothing else. Get that opened up and move on to the next level. I mean, to the next door, to the next freaking bullshit place. Hello, friend. You are going to get gunned down. Look a bitch. Okay. Not too bad. I was hoping for him to die. No, Mr. Wizard Guy. I expect you to die. Alright, more assholes. This guy's upsetting because the bouncy bullets upsetting themselves. Jackass with the AK, man. I want your weapon. I would love to get your weapon. That would be amazing. That would be just so great to get an AK-47 instead of this disgusting, stupid sidearm. Okay, how about you just go into the abyss? I'll appreciate it. It did not work out the way I wanted it. Alrighty. You can fall. Yeah. Thank you for falling. You have complied with my wishes. It would be great to find a chest. I am going to open this. I am that desperate. That's the fire hand? No, the sling. Outrageous. Not outgorgeous? What was that? Outrageous, yes. Sometimes the old ways are the best ways. Deals more damage to powerful foes. Because of the whole David and Goliath thing. This is not one of those old best ways. The lowly sling is barely a gun. Even by Gungeon standards, only recommended as a last resort for serious Gungeoneers. So apparently it's complete garbage. Thank you so much for giving me a sling. The best investment I could have possibly made. How does it even shoot? It just charges and it throws a stone. Apparently it's not bad against bosses. One of you guys commented that, yeah, it's shit unless you face a boss with it, and then it's okay. I will continue exploring, however, because it would be great to find another chest, and that way maybe we'll get a good passive to fight this boss with, because otherwise I'm kind of boned. The barrel, that would be an amazing purchase if I had the cash for it. Maybe we can get it. If I found this guy, if I had not spent the money and the key, I might have been able to buy that barrel. I would have totally been able to buy that barrel. Okay, let's see how this link does against these guys. It's probably awful. That wasn't bad. Kills in one hit. What the hell are you talking about, Ammonomicon? This is much better than my freaking default weapon, that's for sure. You're so full of shit, Ammonomicon. I'm opening, man. Screw it. This is double vision. Double vision is cool. We're going to get this ammo drop, even though it's for... contained within this crate, there are 7 stones. Awesome. But double vision, man. Sweet deal. Okay, there's no thing I can do here, so let's face the boss. Double vision is amazing. It will make you shoot twice. So let's double vision. This bitch! Let's do that, and... do you have to charge it every time you dodge? No, it stays charged. That's good. This is upsetting. Very upset right now. I need to switch to... I need to use a blank here, I think. Let's switch to a regular weapon. Double vision goes again. Switch to regular weapon whenever the missiles show up. It's not bad. I mean, could be better. That's for sure. It's not horrible. Let's carefully make my way through these bullets. Can I interest you maybe... oh shit! Destroyed! Can I interest you maybe? Yes, do that attack all the time, please. Thank you so much, Beholster, for complying. Alright, well, we got the ace. That's something. This is not a good weapon. Please, the blooper. Alright, I don't think we have seen this one before. I've seen Northern Lion use it, though. Extremely high knockback and poor facsimile, pretty sure facsimile, of the gun that can kill the past. Seeking an alternate route to past modification, time travelers would use these guns to eliminate their past selves and take their place. Unfortunately, without the power of the true gun, this always resulted in ironic consequences, such as a beautiful Asian lady curing you with love. That's what will happen if you use this thing. I have no blanks, so 46, was it 40? I have 44, was it 46, the barrel? I will totally buy the barrel. I will appreciate the existence of the barrel in my inventory. 43! Give me that. Yeah. With double vision, man, double the fishes, this is just going to feed so many people. And that's what I'm out to be, just to putting fish on people's plate. Fish is everywhere, just fish everywhere. It's gonna happen in the Gungeon soon! And yes, we had a terrible first run. I feel bad about it. But we have reached the third level again. Maybe the boss this time will humiliate me atrociously. That is pretty badass. I am enjoying it. I am enjoying the kind of knockback this does. Can I toss you into the abyss? Wow, that reload time though, really terrible. Absolutely atrocious reload time. Let's just give you some fishes. Those things and fishes for you. I should be using double vision. Basically every single room. It replenishes quite quickly. So let's use double fish, everybody! Ah, I'm on fire! There you go. All of the fishes are for you, friend. Woo! No, no, no. Does it use the double ammunition? I wonder. When you use double vision, I mean. It will make sense that it does. I hope not, though. Yeah, avoid damage, please. Love the reload time on this weapon. Always liked it. Here, have a stone! It's such a terrible idea. I think the blooper might be better for bosses. Unless you kinda get to, I need to get close. Ooh, what's this? Oh, this is what we found before! And I have not posted this video yet in my current status of things that I've done. So I still don't know what this is. If I go in there, I get damaged. I don't know what it is, man. Maybe you need to be super cursed or something, have a certain item in you. I don't know. What the hell just happened? What is this? What the hell is this bullshit? Do you guys see that pattern? How do you avoid that?
Bullshit!
I'm upset right now. I'm upset. There's no reason to use double vision. This is just one shot. That's nice. Double vision is definitely keeper. Here, have fishies and a free key. Beautiful. Oh, you probably have, by the time this is posted, you would have told me what that weird demon head is, but I don't know it yet, and I never went and looked it up, so my bad. Still don't know what it is. I cannot think of anything. Maybe drop a weapon in there, but you just go in. I tried to just stay in the entrance, and I could not stay there. It just simply kept on walking. Whee! So yeah, I have, oh shit, I have no idea what to do about the weird demon head thing in above. Definitely this gun is not very good against bosses, so I'm going to deplete it against, like the blooper. I can see how it will do very decent damage against bosses, not so much the barrel. It's very much a room cleaning weapon, I would say. I would call it that. I don't know if I'm correct in this assessment, but I'm going to say that I am. Continue exploring. Okay, friendo. This will double vision the crap out of this room. Because it replenishes quickly. Therefore, let's just get good mileage out of it. Whoa! That was upsetting. Luckily, it did not end in disaster, so it's all good. And there's the boss. I would like to have the double vision charge. So let's continue going on. Alright, man, this is a mightily out of the way corridor. Kind of creeps me out. Oh, we need to find the jackass. That was bullshit. A little bit of damage there. That was total BS. I will find you, and I will murder you. That's what I promised to my ex-fiance. We kind of, you know, fell out of favor with each other. It was a joke. I'm not. I'm not like that! Ghost bullets! I don't have the money for that. I would like to check them out, though. What is this? What? What? Oh, this is the dude from the tutorial, right? Can I talk to you? Hell, friend, and well met. What brings you to this gun dungeon? Looking for the gun, same as everyone. You know why I'm here. I'm not quite certain what you mean. You must be here to kill your past, correct? Manny says hi. Ah, I see. You understand I won't just roll over, right? I do. Well then, look out behind you! Okay. That's funny. Alright, Blockner! I will face you in fearsome battle. Probably die. Okay, Blockner, I have never seen you before. You probably will kill me here. I don't have a whole lot of health. It seems my past has caught up with me. Time to kill it! Okay, Blockner. Whoa! Okay. He shows you his house. Pretty cool house. Oh shit, he has summons! Please, please go into the abyss. I'm trying to kill you. You cannot throw them. He's not dead. Woo! Okay. Wow. This guy's kind of badass. I did not expect this to be nearly as challenging. So I feel bad about myself. I mean, is it challenging? Is it really? It's just unfamiliarity with the patterns, isn't it? If I knew what the hell's happening here, probably will have a much easier time. Like, that one should not have hit me. And I should not have died here. That was, like, the worst. Maybe I should just give up today. I should just give up because, holy crap, did I suck hard at the boss fights today. And, you know, maybe today's is not my day. I recorded some Spelunky today, and it was also atrocious. So, maybe just give up. Maybe leave it for the next day. I am just not wired correctly today. I have done so much better in the past. Definitely need to kill my past today and never remember this ever again. Holy shit, was that terrible. And I feel terrible. I hope to see you in the next one. I promise I will try to do better. I don't know if it will happen, but I'll try to do better. Until then, hit that like button as if it's Blockner's stupid punchable face.